A group of mysterious travelers fling themselves across the depths of space in a desperate attempt to find their way home. They have yet to realize their journey will soon take a turn for the strange. This is Vagrant's Chance. Welcome to Life in the Buffer.
Nope.
No?
Nope.
Got a sag millet.
Oh, really? You actually do have to grind it? Maybe we shouldn't compress the quartz then. I thought you just put it in. Quart. Well, there's 320 quartz in the inventory right now.
There?
Yeah. 319 now.
I think I broke our crafter.
Well, I did say I hadn't tested it, but what does the crafting monitor say here? It shows that you're trying to make 256 lab blocks.
Yep.
And it's short on stone, is what it's saying.
Oh, stone?
Yeah.
Well, I can fix that.
it says it needs 30 more stone to make the 256 lab blocks you wanted.
Ah. And we have no stone in our thing.
No stone.
We have no stone. No cobbles. No cobbles.
We left no stone uncobbled.
There we go. I'll pull some out of our new area. That's where it went. I will fix it.
Mulrit says he wants to see the watermills work in a world where there is no infinite water.
Well, why are you not cooking? Why must you be difficult? Oh. Somebody was doing alloys. That's
yeah, actually, Craig, I agree too. Craig was saying, you know, after we made all those watermills, we weren't really concerned about saving water source blocks. And I could see that. I mean, it's a neat little trick and everything where you can just put one at the top and make all of your watermills run and everything. But I'm not sure that it's worth all the work it takes to put the whole thing together. It is kind of neat, but still.
Do 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 do. Bait required.
What's required?
Bait.
Oh, bait. So are you crafting now?
Yeah, I'm smelting stone.
Oh, okay. Because you're still about 15 stone short, it says. I think what I'm going to try to do with this is I think if I make another couple crafters, I think it won't get bound up so bad.
I'm cooking stone.
I think refined storage kind of gets jammed up sometimes. Got stone, steel, conductive iron, and glass there. Huh. Yeah. Doesn't seem to have the best construction logic sometimes. Oh, that's a transmitter for over there. That's what that is. Scroll down. Oh, I guess there's nothing more down.
Nope.
So it should be crafting away your
yes
things and stuff. I wonder if you can see it crafting. I don't think you can actually see it craft.
No.
You can see it using the machines, but you can't actually see it craft. All right, Dark Preacher, I'm feeling just this side of useless here. What do you need?
Basically, we need sag mills. We need 1, 2, 3, 4. Four more sag mills over there. We need
four
power
sag mills. Googly moogly. Okay.
Great googly moogly.
And then we need some item conduit. We need power over here. We need a hammerer. We need some sifters.
All right. Well, you know, I offered, but man, you're just kind of playing
pressers. Well, you wanted a list of things to do. I gave you a list.
That he did. Quite the list.
I thought you'd do something like, you know, why don't you just go talk to Ferg?
You've been doing that. So. Why do I need to tell you to do something you've already been doing?
All right, so four sag mills. So if I steal this one here, and then steal this one here, that's two. Or maybe not.
Stealing all our stuff.
Even all this, actually, let's see if there's any in the inventory. No. Sag Mill.
Sad Panda is sad.
Sag Panda?
Sag Pandas. That'll be our new thing. We don't have Sag Mills anymore, they're Sag Pandas.
Trash Pandas? What?
Yes.
Trash Pandas. Somehow ended up with a ladder. That must have been somebody's ladder. It was a nice ladder. All right, we need some iron bars. Is what I need. Bars.
Ars.
Bars. That's for you, pirate of old. Iron bars. I need 16 iron bars. Actually, is what I need. Oh, look right here, 16. How did it know? It's almost like it knew. Arg, pirate of old.
She's gonna make you walk the plank in a second.
That was always one of my favorite lines in the Pirates of the Caribbean and Disneyland, is when you're entering and you know, the spirits or the pirates are warning you away, and
yeah.
He says, "No fear of evil curses," says you. "Properly warned be ye," says I. Let's see. "Properly warned be ye," says I. We need 4 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then, can we make this now? Ooh, maybe. 1. Ooh, how can I be out of iron bars already? This makes no sense. Put that there. 3 and 4. Alright, almost got your Sag Mills here. Preach. Almost. Almost.
Almost. Almost. Almost.
1. 2.
Okay, back to making pretties.
And, quattro. Been singing Ale Storms. All right. 4 Sag Mills. 4 Sag Mills has I.
Okay, what the heck's going on with our triplicator setup?
It was working till Ferg. I saw Ferg over there. He was doing something.
Come here, Ferg. Let me atomic disassemble you.
Nope.
Not what's going on with the triplicator?
I have no clue. It's not running at all. It's got power. It's got stuff. It's just not running.
It was turned off. It was turned off.
Yeah.
Why did you do that?
Well, because we ran out of power yesterday. Or yesterday, last episode.
Yeah.
So I turned it off because the triplicator sucks a lot of power. But if it wasn't for Ferg, I totally would have remembered to turn it back on again. So it's still Ferg's fault.
What else is new? I am filling my role as company scapegoat. It's a hard job, but somebody's got to do it.
Somebody's got to do it. Okay, I has 4 mils of sagging.
Sounds like a personal problem.
That doesn't sound wrong at all. Not at all.
goodness. All right.
We're mature adults here, honest.
Chronologically, maybe. I'm going to put a little project chest up there. Do you guys make project chests when you're working somewhere?
No.
Just a chest where you can just like drop stuff in there as you're
working. Have you not watched any of my stuff?
Berg doesn't organize anything as far as a chest is concerned.
They're there to be used.
Just drop it. Chest nearby where you can just put your stoof in.
Yeah, I don't know. That concept is alien to me.
All right. All right, so I've got your 4 sags. I got your 4 sags right here. What else you need?
We're going to need some item conduits.
Item conduits. I can do that.
And a lot of them.
We need
and some storage drawers.
All right. Well, we've already got 26 item conduits. How many do you think we'll be needing?
More.
More? Okay. The man says more. More.
More.
We are low on pulsating irons.
I might low have pulsating. This finished by today.
Yeah?
Maybe.
An iron. Wow, we got 219 enderpearls. That mob farm is working.
Yep.
I do something right every once in a while.
That's been working really well, actually. Too well. That's why I had to put those filters in there to get rid of a bunch of stuff, because there's so much stuff coming out of it. Oh, it's melting. There we are. One, two, three. So how was everybody's Tuesday out there in chat land?
Was a Tuesday.
It was a Tuesday. Yeah, what is Tuesday? I mean, Tuesday is, I mean, there's like Monday. Everyone, you know, like dreads Monday, right? Everybody talk about having the bad case of the Mondays, right? And Wednesday is like, you know, like hump day. You're halfway there. Friday is, well, it's Friday. You live for Friday. And Thursday is just Friday Eve. So what's, I mean, Tuesday is just kind of just,
Tuesday.
Yeah, Tuesday's just kind of, I don't know, just kind of there. Isn't that what the recipe was? I missed that. Oh, no, it's binder. No, what
kind of a binder.
Yeah, I know.
Good job. Good job.
Binder. I think I was thinking of a mechanism conduit as I was thinking of.
Crud.
Oh, sorry, I cleared that. You know, there are two crafting grids here.
There are?
Yeah, I put a second one in after last episode. Mallrat says, Tuesday, it's the day we celebrate Tyr. Okay. What is the proper celebration of Tyr these days?
Very carefully.
I thought that was just my... Every day I go to work, I tear up a little.
You tear. Every day is tear day for you.
Every day. Every day I go to I work die a little bit inside. It's fine.
Pirate of old. Supposedly they're digging the piers for your house. Well, you're taking this pirate thing really seriously. As they're digging the piers for your house. Is it something to tie your boat to, or how does that work?
Something to anchor the house down.
Yeah. No, actually, yeah, I guess it pretty much is, isn't it? Piers, they're like anchors for your house.
I hate when my house floats away.
Conduits I have. I has conduits. We has conduits.
Okay, so.
The project chest is gone.
Yeah, I moved it.
Ah!
I stuck it in the system.
Don't day us off.
Right now, we need an item conduit here.
Okay. Joining which to where?
The hammerer to the storage drawer. Currently, that's all we need right now.
All right.
And then we can do one going from the crate to the three segments over here.
All right. Actually, let's do this. I think this just looks fancier.
It's a fancy looking thing.
And then we need power going to power? The sag mills and the hammerer.
Oh, you didn't tell me anything about power. I wasn't prepared for this. I wasn't prepared for power. It's not in my notes.
Take better notes.
That's what I say.
All right. I guess I might as well keep the enhanced energy conduit thing going, huh? I want to make some more of that, actually. We've only got 4 advanced energy conduits. Or is this all... Wait, is this RF power? What kind of... Yeah, we need RF power for our sag mills, don't we?
Yep.
Boing. Where is that going to come from? That's all the way over there, and it's going to come from over here. All right.
Over there, everywhere.
They're taking... You got wheels on your house? What in the world? What is going on with you, pirate? You know, wheels on her house?
Now they're wheels on the house go round and round, round and round.
Here. goodness. Energetic alloys. We got any energetic alloys? Probably not. Nope. So I'm guessing that they're moving your home, pirate, from point A to point B, and now they're putting it up on piers.
Probably a cement slab.
All right, glowstone, redstone, and gold is what I need. I've got a few of this. I'll make like 9, I guess. Glowstone. Redstone. So, pirate, did they actually move your house from one place to another, or are they just jacking it up so you're up above, like, water and that sort of stuff?
It's a boat. It's on a trailer.
It's on a trailer, yeah. It's actually gold. I thought it was gold. Who is making stone in the alloy smelter over here?
That would be me. Lots of stone. I'm trying to help my crafting along, but it's no longer making stuff. Oh, I guess it helps if I hit start. Almost.
Gotcha. So you've got a new double wide. So are they actually like putting it significantly up in the air, or just like getting it just like a few feet up and it's going to be up on piers instead of wheels? Is that really what it is? So it's like more permanent rather than just sitting on the wheels? Because isn't that like some sort of like law or code or something that if you're going to call it a mobile home, it actually has to like be on the wheels or something like that?
No.
No?
Nope.
All right.
That's just crazy talk.
That's just crazy talk
right there, I tell you what.
A hobbyist, you're not around from these parts.
No, sorry. We don't take kindly to your type around here, that's for sure.
I need more Bender. I ain't got enough Bender. Tobacco Bender. All right. I'll put your cobblestone back in the alloy furnace here.
All right.
Cobblestone.
Yeah. And then your stone. I assume can I just put it back in the refined storage system for the crafter to use?
First? Yeah, that's all what right. I was doing. I was just helping it so it goes a little faster. It along.
Yeah, gotcha. All right. From the chosen messing up your system.
You want to toss me some item conduits real quick?
You need some more? Yeah, where are you at here?
Just toss them out, I'll go.
Well, not if my coin gets them first, you won't.
Okay.
Yeah, we know all about you and your coin.
Alright, let me cook us some binder. Is this cooker still working? Alloy smelter? Oh no, alright. I can just use this. No, I can't. That's great. That's a nice smelter. Oh, you got stone going everywhere. You're using all the smelters.
I am not. It's using it on its own. Don't judge me.
I'm going to borrow this smelter for a little bit. Helter Smelter. That's going to be the name of this episode.
Yay.
In honor of you and your felter, your smelter hogging ways.
Judge me.
Oh my gosh. Pirate says, my son has taken the canoe to catch the bus before.
That sounds a bit awkward.
Yeah. Do they let you take the canoe on the bus, or do you like tie that to the front where the bike would normally go, or...
No, you tie it to the street sign down by the bus stop.
Okay, so you just tie it off? Yeah. Fortunately, we live in a good neighborhood, so it'll still be there when we get back.
Yay!
Alright, let me make us some more conduits. Bloop. Okay, we've got another 28 enhanced conduit. That should do it for us.
Oh, I still want to finish this. It's getting so close.
Oh, Ferg. Oh. I've been resisting looking over there just because I want, like, the big reveal. Ah, goodness. You're outdoing yourself, sir. Which is a lot to say for a toilet bowl.
I have a gift.
All right. Yeah, a knack for that sort of thing. All right, so where is that coming through? I like straight lines, my conduits. I like me some straight lines.
Straight lines, straight lines.
Oh, hey, what was that doing over there? That didn't go over there. What are you doing there? All right, we're going to test out the jetpack here before we go jumping off of this here ledge.
That's no fun.
I know, right? Where's the adventure in that?
Here I thought I grabbed iron, but I got quartz-enriched iron. That's not helping.
Yeah, I've done that several times.
I'm like, why is this not crafting? I swear I put it in right.
Oh, we got plenty of machines here. Alright. I'm gonna do this here. I'm gonna do this. Bloop. 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 Bloop.
Oh.
Alright. Don't need power to the storage drawers. Cool. Alright, so we should be all powered up over here. Let's see. Do you see power in there, Preacher? Power to the Preacher.
They're all running.
Sweet.
Yay.
Love it when a plan comes together.
Yay.
Look at that.
I did absolutely nothing to help that process.
That actually looks pretty cool. I like the look of that. It's pretty neat. I almost, as I'm looking at the contraption you've set up here, Dark Preacher, I was just kind of walking back to get a better view of what you'd put together. And then there's this hole to nothingness right behind me here. Nice try. Better luck next time.
Builds character.
Just need a bunch of basic conduit filters real quick.
Okay, just the regular item. Basic filters. Okay.
Yeah, just the regular ones.
There should be a couple of them in the inventory already. How many are you thinking?
Let's see here. I need
just one,
two, three, four more.
Okay. I got one hopper. That's like a... I was looking at the recipe for that. Yeah, it's a hopper and four paper. You said four more? Is that what you said, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Because I need to be able to pull sand and flint out of these things and put them in other things.
One, two, three. Alright. Why was that stuck, I wonder? Okay, have I got some filters for you? And I'm not talking good filter fish here.
Oh, come on. Why not? Everyone likes a good filter fish.
All right, 4 filters.
Okay.
It's not a trap, Pyrebold. It's a filter. All right, so we've got here the top sag is taking in cobblestone and makes us some gravel. Then one line down, we've got cobblestone to gravel, gravel to sand, silicon, and flint. And what's this bottom line here? The bottom line is cobblestone to gravel. And then you hammer it and turn it into dust. All right. That looks really cool. I mean, it works great too, but it looks cool. Now, why did you set the flint one off to the side like this? Just to save one item conduit?
Yeah, basically.
All right. Actually, I think it's kind of cool and adds a little extra dimension to it. Instead of, otherwise, it would just be just like a, you know, generic 3x3 kind of construction. Oh, yeah, the hole was a trap. Yeah, actually, it was. I nearly stepped off into that thing. That would have been quite funny.
I almost fell on the died in the void today.
Okay. Ferg, you're too much, man. Great bowls of fire. Oh, and that is literally true because in the bowl is a portal to the fire. Okay, what else do you need, Preacher?
Just need to start setting things to push, and then we need to set up the pull everything out and send it over to some sifters.
All right. So underneath the transfer node, water makes contact with what? Is there a crucible underneath there? Is that what's under there?
No. There is a water and a cobble and a lava, and the cobble sits, and that's where it gets pulled up from.
But what is the lava in? Oh, you just got a lava just sitting in cobblestone.
Yeah, just a block of
lava. Oh, just plain lava. Okay.
Yeah.
I thought it was like a crucible holding lava or something. Because that's kind of what we had done over there is we had a crucible with lava and just put water in it.
Yeah.
I guess that makes obsidian though, doesn't it? That's right. Well, that's pretty cool. So then that just goes through the transfer node. The transfer node actually will break the items. Will it actually break the blocks and suck it through?
No, it doesn't break the block. Basically, it says, okay, this setup is underneath me. I pull out, I create cobblestone, stick it in the box.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. So it's one of those things. Okay. It's looking for that special setup. When it sees that, it just knows I'm going to pull cobble through. Now, is there a purpose for this one piece of cobble here? Is it just covering up the lava?
Yeah, it's covering up the lava.
So that way Ferg or I don't walk into it.
Yep.
That was pretty good thinking.
I bet it was more geared towards me.
Yes, actually.
It's child-proofing.
I have special needs, okay?
All Yes, we have cobble, that's for sure. So then, is there any reason to have the generation one cobblestone generator over here anymore?
Because
you've got, we're making cobble and dust and everything else over there.
Well, we could use it as part of a make obsidian setup.
Okay. Now, right now you're hammering the sand into dust. We still need to sieve all this stuff, though. Are you putting sieving on the other side over here?
Yeah.
All right.
Let me cut you might want to hook up a power cable to the hammerer so it can be doing stuff.
That's a good idea. You have so many good ideas.
Well, it's about that time thing for me.
What? You just got here.
No, it is that time for him.
Yeah.
He's got to go back and run on the rat wheel tomorrow.
Yeah, I got to go kill myself slowly. But I got that so far.
Let's go take a look at your progress over here. You crazy fur rat, you.
Oh, he's even got the little handle on it, the flipper.
Yeah, I just got to finish the bottom a little bit.
I'm glad to see Ferg's getting a handle on it.
Got a handle on everything. I think we could almost move our nether portal into it, so that way it's out of sight, out of mind.
Move it down into the bowl?
Yeah.
No, into the tank.
Into the tank. Here.
Yeah. It would be like the little chlorine disc you drop into the tank.
Yeah, pretty much.
To freshen the bowl. It'd be purple power. Keep your bowl clean with purple power.
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, funny. Too funny. I like what you did with the handle here, too.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Well, I wanted some spacing. I should have made it a little taller, but oh well. It's fine.
Okay. Yeah.
You know, because we hardly go over there. We just look at it from a distance anyway, so.
That is very true. It is pretty hilarious from a distance.
As usual, I delve into toilet humor. First it was my spawn room and my mountain, and now I'm building a toilet on the the laboratory here. In the buffer.
We're trapped here in the buffer with little or no facilities, so we're going to have to make do, right?
Yep.
Get it? Make do, right?
Do. I got it. All right, but I am off, guys.
All right. Thanks for grabbing.